I'm News 5's Daniel Smithson reporting in Pensacola. Now with school back in session, a clothing closet has opened up for those in need.
The Escambia County School District clothes closet is located at the Jacqueline Harris Prep Academy off Highway 29 in Pensacola. Students need a referral from social services or school officials to shop at the closet, but when they do, it's free of charge.
This closet was designed for families to assist families when they are burned out, flooding, just any hardship.
The Academy's director, Celestine Lewis, says with school back in session, every child deserves clean clothes with the right fit.
Every child should be clean with fitting apparel. Children have a tendency to do better when they feel that when they walk in, they are like their other peers as far as the dress wear.
The closet helps students from pre-K to 12th grade and has clothes in most sizes. If you feel you can donate to the closet, it's accepting donations, including pants, jeans, shoes, shirts, and other items. Reporting in Pensacola, I'm Daniel Smithson, WKRG News 5.